Good day, sir. Do you have a job for me?
Hello, Emma. Yes, I've got something interesting for you. Our freelance reporter, Jack, has disappeared. He was working on an article about an artist named Alex Dean. The last time we heard from him, he was on Dean's ranch. Here, take a look. This video he made is all we have.
I'm on Alex Dean's Black River Ranch. It's very secluded, and I think something strange is happening here. I can see black shadows through my camera. Here, look. You can't see them with just your eyes. I'll contact you when I learn more.
This is strange indeed.
You're an expert with cases like this, aren't you? Go to the Black River Ranch and find out what happened to Jack.
Very well, sir. I think that was Jack. I should go after him. What just happened? Whose hand did that? Tragedy in Alex Dean's family. It's been exactly a year since the famous artist Alex Dean decided to live as a recluse on his Black River Ranch. His five-year-old daughter, Sonia, was kidnapped from the family's house. His wife, Sarah, couldn't bear the grief and passed away. The police are still investigating this case and are trying to find the girl. We offer our sincerest condolences to Alex and hope to see his marvelous paintings again someday. Oh, I feel sorry for Alex. I wish I could help him somehow.
Good evening, miss. My name's Lisa. Please come in. It's freezing outside.
Thanks. It's nice to meet you.
Have you come to meet Alex?
I'm sorry, I forgot to introduce myself. My name is Emma Roberts. I'm a journalist for Fear for Sale magazine. I'm looking for my colleague Jack. I saw him entering the house a few minutes ago.
I'm afraid you're mistaken. There's no one else here besides Alex and our gardener, Harry. I'll call Alex.
Hello, Emma. I'm Alex Dean. I understand you're looking for Jack. He interviewed me a few days ago and left afterwards.
That's strange. Where could he have gone?
Can I help you with anything else?
Sorry for bothering you. It's already dark and a snowstorm is coming. The ride back to the city would take hours. Can I spend a night here? I can pay you if you'd like.
All right, Emma. You can stay the night. Before you make yourself comfortable, I would like to see your ID. I'm not the one to let strangers into my home.
Yeah, sure. Here you go.
And only a one-day difference.
What did you say?
You can stay, but only for one night. I don't like visitors. The guest room is at your disposal. If you need something else, please talk to Lisa. I'm very busy.
I feel like something's wrong here. There was that strange reflection of Lisa in the mirror, and Alex seems suspicious. I've got to find out what's going on. That was eerie. I just saw a ghost. That's odd. The woman on the painting looks exactly like Lisa. Hello, Alex. It's been months since you last wrote to me, and I'm worried. I'm sorry that you had to go through such a tragedy, but you have to move on. Think about our parents. They didn't do anything wrong. They're falling apart knowing that you live all alone on that godforsaken ranch. I'm starting to think there's something really wrong with that place. Please at least write me back. Love, your little sister, Betty Dean. I guess Alex doesn't keep in contact with his family.
Wait, this is my colleague Jack. Why is it signed Martin Spencer? That's strange. What does Jack have to do with these people? Who are these people? Wait. I think one of them looks familiar. Yes, I saw her in the mirror instead of Lisa's reflection. It's Jack! I must get to the backyard to talk to him. That's Jack's cell phone. But it's broken. I've got to find a way to get the information from it. It might tell me something useful. It's Alex's wife, Sarah. I need to find out what's keeping her soul here. That's odd. It looks like some sort of ritual.
Thank you.
She wants me to follow her. I wonder what's out there. Alex's daughter was kidnapped and his wife died, but he's still here. He's definitely hiding something. I need to find out what's going on.
They're already here.
What just happened?
That's Jack's car. It looks like Alex Dean tried to hide it.
I think Alex dropped this list. It has the names and birth dates of each member of the Spencer family. Who are these people? And how are they connected to Alex? I bet I can find more information in the archive. Here's Jack's ID, but where is he? If I can connect Jack's phone to the laptop, I can get the information from it. That's Lisa, Alex's maid.
Emma, you're in terrible danger.
really creepy out here, but this place is amazing. This material will be perfect for my art.
Jack was captured by a ghost. It looks like Alex's studio has a secret room. I've got to get back there and open the passage.
Harry, Emma isn't suited for the ritual. I've let her stay overnight, but it seems she knows something's wrong. Now she's snooping to find out more.
We can't leave any evidence. First, we need to destroy Jack's car. Then we can deal with that journalist. I'll go tell Martin to stay away from her.
Whoa. Harry looks exactly like Charlie, the man who was declared missing. Something really strange is going on here. I've got to search the car before they get rid of it. I've seen those faces before. I wonder how Alex Dean and the Spencers are connected. Get out of here. This looks like a description of the ritual. This is why Alex asked me for my ID. He wanted to see if I was a suitable candidate.
Alex loved this house. He thought it was the perfect place to be inspired and creative. Soon after they moved in, strange things began to happen. One night, Alex heard screams from the basement. He went down and saw his daughter standing at an open door in the wall that hadn't been there before. Suddenly, the door shut, and his daughter was trapped behind it. It looks like instructions on how to perform the ritual to transfer a dark soul.
Emma, help me.
That can't be Jack. How can he be inside the painting?
So far, it's a pity you aren't suitable for our ritual. We've got to get rid of you. Don't worry. Your soul will live forever inside that painting. This is your home now.
Emma, if you can restore the painting, you can open a portal to the real world. You've got to hurry. If they return and dispose of your body, you'll be trapped here for eternity.
Thank you.
It looks like I have to find 3 shards. Thanks for your help. Can you tell me what's going on in here?
The Spencers kidnapped Sonia. They promised Alex they'd return her if he helps them come back to life. But it's a lie.
Why does he trust them?
The Spencers have clouded his mind. He's not listening to anyone. I'm bound to this house and can't leave it for more than a few minutes.
Is there another way to help?
If we can break the spell on Alex, he can travel to the dark world and find Sonia. Only he knows how to go there.
How can I break the spell?
You've got to find my medallion. It's somewhere in Sonia's room. I'll charge it with my energy, and then you should take it to Alex.
All right. I'll do it. Now it makes sense. Three souls have already possessed human bodies. Martin Spencer is inside Jack's body. They just need to find a body for Martha.
Thank you.
this must be where Sonya was taken.
You'll never get the girl. She's mine.
You found the medallion. Please give it to me.
Here, take it and go find Alex. Wait, what's that noise outside? Alex opened the passage to the abandoned garden. Follow him and give him the medallion. Please be careful.
How did you get out? You won't come between me and my daughter.
Alex, they're lying to you. They'll never give Sonya back.
You know nothing.
Here, take this medallion. It'll help to clear your mind.
Sarah, is that you?
Alex, listen to me. We don't have much time. The Spencers are lying to you. You don't have to follow their orders. You have to save our daughter and free the people the Spencers possessed. Emma will help you.
Yes, Sarah, you're right. I can't imagine why I ever agreed to do those awful things.
I believe in you, love, but my powers are fading. It's time for me to go.
Tell me where the portal is and how I can open it.
The portal is on the other side of the river, but Dark Souls have destroyed the way to it. We've got to find a way to get down there first.
I'll find a way to do it. I suggest you find a way to distract the Dark Souls, so they won't suspect anything.
All right, take this parchment. It can open the portal.
Thank you.
Where are you going? Stop. Don't touch her! What are you doing, fool? If you stop me, you'll never see your daughter again. Be quiet. I won't listen to your lies.
Alex, I have to go on alone. Tie him down and distract the others, or our plan won't work.
Deal. I'll stall them. I hope you make it.
That's the manor from Alex's painting. I'm on the right track.
Emma, please be careful.
So, Martha had a child, but what happened to it?
Thank you.
Day one. I can't see anything through the fog outside our house. It won't let me go out. I think something terrible happened yesterday, but I can't remember what.
Oh God, this is terrifying. Even in death, those people are doomed to suffer. They're imprisoned in their own house in this grim world.
Dad sent me. They want to take you home.
This old dog wants to sleep, but can't. Put him to sleep.
I won't ever let anyone take you from me.
Her. I need to follow them.
Martha wants me to call her mom, but I have my own mother. She's very kind and cheerful. I see her in my dreams a lot.
Poor girl. sounds like Martha really wanted to have a baby.
The Spencers don't remember anything from their past lives. This world keeps the scattered pieces of their memories.
Poor Martha. Her daughter must have died right after her birth. Now I understand why she wouldn't give Sonya up. Wait. It's empty. Someone tried to hide something here.
I won't let you get the girl. She's mine. Go away.
Martha, I know you won't harm a child. Let her go.
I'll be her mother. I love her. My daughter is dead, and it's their fault. The living are the source of all evil. She'll be hurt in the real world. She's safe here.
Martha, I don't think your daughter is dead. The grave in the backyard is empty.
Lies. I don't believe you.
I'll prove it to you. Sarah was right about Martin not returning Alex's daughter.
Thank you.
Martha didn't want to stay in her brother's house. She tried to move away with her beloved Robert Dean, but her brother didn't let that happen. Martha was told that the child didn't survive, and that Robert Dean was gone forever. Martha has totally lost her mind.
Unbelievable. How could they do that to Martha? The girl was alive. Martha should know that.
My daughter Katie was alive. That means Alex Dean, son of Katie Dean, is my grandson. Sonia is my great-granddaughter. What have I done?
You still have time to fix everything, Martha. Set Sonia free. Don't take her away from her father.
Yes, I'll help you. How could I have been so cruel? You can get back to the Dean's house through the cemetery gates, but to bring my family back to this world, you've got to find the scroll on how to perform the ritual. Search the chapel. It must be there.
Thank you.
Martin's a very cruel man. This will help me open the passage into the real world.
I'm sorry, my dear girl. I won't ever forget you. I never meant to cause you harm. Just know that I love you.
I'm not angry at you, Martha. I know that you're kind.
My girl, my Sonia. It's been ages since I last saw you. I've missed you so much. Thank you, Emma. You can't imagine how grateful I am. We still need to free the others and banish the Dark Souls from our world. I found a way to lure the Dark Souls here and put them to sleep. We've got to conduct the ritual before they wake up, but I don't know how to do it.
Alex, I found this scroll. It can help us banish the Dark Souls to their world. We just need to find the seal to open it. I think I've seen it somewhere. I'll go and search for it. Please, keep an eye on those people while I'm gone.
Thank you.
You drove the ghosts away. Thank you, Emma.
Sarah, my love.
Don't be sad, Alex. I'll always be with you in your heart.
Mommy, where are you going?
Emma, you've saved us. Thank you.
We can finally go home.
I've always known you were the best journalist in the world, Emma. You can handle anything.
Oh, I'm just glad everything turned out okay in the end.